song for you. Still got that new song smell to it.